88 Mojave Desert. What's going on, man? Come on, 88. What's happening out there around the Mojave break?
Audio man, we just heard you in there. Thought we'd wave. 88 in the desert in California. We're back on the side.
Damn right on that there, 88. Doing a good job too, man. 88, keep on doing what you do right around the Mojave, Audio Man. The weakest station around. Canton, Ohio is gone.
That doesn't sound like a weak station out here, Audio Man. 88 in California. We're back on the side.
Yeah, full rides on that, man. I appreciate it, dude. I do. I totally do. 88, you're super strong, super loud. Doing your thing around Canton, Ohio, I guarantee you that. 88 Audio Man waved and gone.
Well, I tell you what, Forrest Gump, OSF, he's got his antenna pointed right in my lap right now. He's got control of my radio right now. As soon as he keeps everybody else goes away, but I tell you what, Forrest Gump, running a damn close second for sure. Oh, next to, what is this, Thursday? Yesterday, yeah, today's Thursday. Have a good Thursday, 292, back on the mail. Hey, Ding Dong, I did hear you in there for sure. Hey, Ding Dong, 292 with a wave.
Good Lord in a quarter. Good Lord in a quarter. I heard a rude dog on my radio. I heard a 292 on my radio. Audio Man's on the mail.
That time, old Mr. OSF was giving it your hell, but I couldn't make heads or tails of any of it. Big old train, that's for sure. 292 on the mail.
Audio Man, Canton, Ohio.
A little bit OSF, it sure did. Number two is a first, but I don't know. Sometimes it works to be number two. Sometimes you're better off that way. That way you don't got that target on your back. Hey, Mr. OSF 292, back out. I can't fall on that.
I heard Forrest Gump out there on that shrimp boat.
Yeah.